everyone. Today is a nice day, Saturday, and we're gonna go to get our car back from the garage. We chilled on. I hope everything is okay with the car today because some bad news online that they comment the review on the garage that they not put something back properly, you know, like the turning light, brake light, the front light. So we have to check everything if it's work because they maybe not put things in place. We have to make sure we can drive safe on the road. And later we're gonna go to see some thing in Home Pro or somewhere that they sell the chair, the table, the chair. Because my friend Sheldon, he have problem with office syndrome on the back, and we will find some chair that can make his back feel better when he sit. Hope you guys enjoy my day with me today. And later we gonna go to terminal to see some squid market. Here we have like a squid market in the squid festival or something. It's all the squid food in terminal. This hotel looks so nice. It looks like a spaceship. Everything is good. Now we can go back. See you home. Now we gonna go back home because we got this car back already. And now we gonna go drive back home.
Toilet, ได้ไหม? ไปเยี่ยมมากไปเลย
Now we're looking for the chair. Michelle Don.
เดี๋ยววันนี้ไปไว้ในห้องอ่ะ
จริงเฮ้ยแข็งแรงมาก
He looking for something that Shell don't want but they don't have it here So I think he will look online on Shopee for everything that he wants because here the price is quite expensive and it's nothing that he wants in here ฉันก็จะกินไมค์เฟรฟเหมือนเดิม
ก็คงไม่คนนั้นเลย
We just finished our lunch, but over there it looks like it's gonna rain. It's so dark over there. I hope tonight it's not gonna rain because we're gonna go to film on the Squid Festival in Terminal 21. But now we're gonna go back home, take some rest, and then we will go. We'll see.If the rain is coming or not, but I think by then it will be finished anyway. See you at Squid Festival.
ลองชิมได้นะครับมีปลาหมึกให้ชิมครับเป็นปลาหมึกสดนะครับ
เดี๋ยวชิมดิ
ได้นะครับปลาหมึกลวกครับ
จะพาชิมไปเดี๋ยวตัดความคิด
I'm gonna go get some more. ค่ะ
แล้วก
็
80กับไ
ข่เอาผัดไทยกล่อง
นี้นะคะรายการลูกค้าดีเหรอ
กลับบ้านครับ
พอแล้วเนาะก็ภายในชลบุรีค่ะก็จะเด่นในเรื่องของซีฟู้ดอยู่แล้วด้วยสำหรับ
Today we come here to Squid Fair that they sell all the seafood stuff here and we got the this one squid fried with the garlic and we have this one the squid grill the whole squid and the egg and we havemeatball
ถ้าเป็นเมนูอะไร
and some water
หมูกรอบอิตาเลียนแต่ว่าตอนนี้เมนูแนะนำของเขาค่ะก็คือเป็นตัวหมูกรอบอิตาเลียนถ้าใครอยากลองเนี่ยเรียนเชิญได้เลยซอมริ้งรถจนถึงตรงนี้แล้วนะร้านนี้เลยซิลเลอร์นะคะต้องซิลเลอร์ขอบด้วยสินค้าโอท็อปของเมืองพัทยาเลยนะคะเพราะฉะนั้นใครยังไม่เคยลองหมดก็ทำการฟีดทันทีไม่มีการ
I just came back from Terminal 21 now, and it's because, you know, tonight I have food with my friend, have some squid and some meatball, because normally I do some diet at night because I not eat some, I don't eat anything. I have only some water or tea at night.That's it, because I am on diet right now. So today is a special day for me. It's like a cheat day. So hope you guys enjoy my day for today. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Bye.